नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। माय नेम इज जेबी एंड मनीषा सिंह। टुडे आई एम टीचिंग यू डेफिनेशन, क्लासिफिकेशन एंड कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ आइसक्रीम इन एडवांस मिल्क एंड मिल्क प्रोडक्ट टेक्नोलॉजी। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक, व्हाट इज आइसक्रीम। Ice cream is a frozen product made by suitable blending and processing of cream and other milk products together with sugar and flavor, with or without stabilizer or color, and with the incorporation of air during the freezing process. The definition, according to the FSSAA, ice cream, kulfi, chocolate ice cream or softy ice cream, means the product obtained by freezing a pasteurized milk prepared from milk and or other products derived from milk with or without the addition of nutritive sweetening agents, fruit and fruit products, eggs and egg products, coffee, cocoa, chocolate, condiments, spices, ginger and nuts, and it may also contain bakery products such as cake or cookies as a separate layer and or coating. The said product may be frozen hard or frozen to a soft consistency. The said product shall have pleasant taste and smell, free from off flavor and rancidity. The said product may contain food additives permitted in these regulations, including Appendix A. The said product shall conform to the microbiological requirements specified in Appendix B. And the said product shall conform to the following requirements, namely, the for ice cream, total solid should not be less than 36%. Are you? Weight by volume in grams per liter in ice cream should not be less than 525 grams per liter. Milk fat not less than 10%. Milk protein not less than 3.5%. Note that in case where chocolate, cake or similar food coatings, base or layer forms a separate part of the product, only the ice cream portion shall conform to the requirement given above. The ice of ice cream, the type of ice cream shall be clearly indicated on the label, otherwise standard for ice cream shall apply. Okay, then classification of ice cream. Depending upon the commercial practices, the following classifications are used for different groups of ice creams and frozen products. First is plain ice cream, an ice cream in which the total amount of color and flavoring ingredients is less than 5% of the volume of the unfrozen ice cream. Examples are vanilla, coffee, maple, caramel ice cream. Second type of ice cream is chocolate. Ice cream flavored with cocoa or chocolate. It usually contains higher sugar content, that is 16 to 17%, about 2.5 to 3.5 cocoa and stabilizers and emulsifiers. Other variants of chocolate frozen products include choco bar, chocolate frosties, choco chips, etc. Then fruit. Fruit ice cream is made by adding various fruits at the time of freezing with or without additional fruit flavorings or color. The fruits may be fresh, frozen, canned or preserved. Then another type of ice cream is nut ice cream. Ice cream containing nut meats such as almonds, pistachio or walnut with or without additional flavoring or color. Then ice milk or milk ice, a product similar to the ice cream containing 2 to 7% fat and 12 to 15% milk solid not fat, sweetened, flavored and frozen like ice cream. Then ices made of fruit juices, sugar, stabilizer with or without additional fruits, color, flavorings or water and frozen to the consistency of ice cream. Usually contains 28 to 30% sugar, 15 to 20% overrun and no dairy products. Then another type of ice cream is sherbats. Sherbat is a product made up of fruit juices, sugar, stabilizer, and milk products. It is similar to anise and except milk, either whole milk, skim, condensed, or powdered, or ice cream mix is used in place of all or part of the water used in ices. Sherbet contains 1 to 2% milk fat. Then sorbets. The composition of sorbet is similar to that of ices. Sorbets have a high sugar and fruit juice content. And stabilizer and egg white are also added. And the product has an overrun of 20% or less. Exotic flavors are often included in sorbets. Then mousse. Another type of ice cream is mousse. Mousse is the ice cream containing whipped cream, sugar, color, and flavoring frozen without further agitation. Sometimes condensed milk is added to give better consistency. Another type of ice cream is bisque. It is made by the addition of grape, fruit, nuts, macaroons, sponge cake, or other bakery products with appropriate flavorings. Then another type of ice cream is custards. Custard is ice cream cooked to custard before freezing. Frozen custards are also known as French ice cream or French custard ice cream. It contains whole egg or egg yolk in such a proportion that the total egg yolk solids should not be less than 1.4% of the weight of the finished frozen custard or less than 1.12% of for bulky flavored products. Parfait is frozen custard with high fat content. Another type of ice cream is passata. It is made in round mold, hinged so that it may be filled with ice cream and other frozen products. The confection is built up in layers of rich, variously flavored ice cream, some with fruit, some with liquors, and sometimes with chocolate or nuts. Fingers or slices of sponge cake, sometimes soaked in liquor, may be added. The cassata is frozen for several hours and then turned out of the mold for servings. Then another is variegated and rippled ice cream. Variegated ice cream is produced by injecting approximately 10% of prepared base into the ice cream. Most popular flavors of variegated ice cream are chocolate, butterscotch, strawberry, pineapple, and caramel. Another is novelties. Ice cream novelty is defined as a unique single serve portion controlled product. Novelties include special combination of ice cream with flavor, confections, cup items, and fancy molded items. They are usually produced by either extrusion or molding. And examples include coated ice cream bars, coated ice cream bars on a stick, that is Magnum, ice cream cake, ice cream blocks, Vinetta, and ice cream sandwiches, popsicles, fudgesicles. Another type of ice cream is puddings. Ice cream containing a generous amount of mixed fruits, nut meats, and raisins with or without liquor, spices, or eggs. Fanciful name ice cream is, these products usually do not contain a single characterizing flavor, but the flavor is due to the mixture of several flavorings, ingredients, two or more distinct flavors in the same package. And New York or Philadelphia, this is generally a plain vanilla ice cream with extra color for Philadelphia and extra fat and eggs for New York ice creams. Then another type of ice cream is rainbow ice cream. It is prepared by carefully mixing six or more different colored ice creams as they are drawn from the freezers to give a rainbow colored effect when the product is hardened. Another type of ice cream is fancy molded ice cream. It is molded in a fancy shapes and composed either of one color and flavor of ice cream or a combination of colors and flavors as specially decorated. Next is Mellorine type products. Mellorine is a product similar to ice cream in which the butter fat has been replaced by suitable vegetable or animal fat. Next is soft serve ice cream. Soft serve ice cream is a type of frozen dessert that is similar to but softer than the ice cream. These products are sold as drawn from the freezer without hardening. It is generally lower in milk fat than ice cream and produced at temperature of about -4 degrees Celsius compared to ice cream, which is stored at -15 degrees Celsius. A warmer temperature of serve ice cream allows the taste bud to detect more flavor. and the air introduced into the soft serve ice cream may vary from 0 to 60% of the volume of the finished product. The ideal acceptable air content is between the 33 and 45% of volume. The premix for soft serve can be obtained in several forms. Fresh liquid that requires constant refrigeration until needed. It can be stored for 5 to 7 days before spoiling by bacterial contamination. A powdered mix. This is a dried version of liquid mix, and it has several advantages of easy distribution and can be stored for longer periods of time without spoiling. Water must be added prior to being churned and frozen. And UHT mixes, it is the liquid that has been sterilized and packed in a sealed sterile bags. It can last for a very long time without refrigeration and can be poured into soft serve freezer immediately upon opening. All these should be refrigerated to 3 degrees Celsius prior to use to avoid bacterial contamination and spoilage. Next type of ice cream is kulfi. Kulfi is an indigenous frozen milk product. The method of manufacture of kulfi varies widely. The conventional method of kulfi making consists of boiling of milk, addition of sugar, concentration of milk to 2:1 level, and addition of khoa, malai flavor, etc. to the concentrated cooled milk. Kulfi mix is then filled into metallic cones and the top of the cone is covered with a lid, and the mixture is in the mold is frozen in a large earthen vessels in containing ice salt mixture in the ratio of 1:1. Another type of ice cream is malaika burst. This term is applied to a variety of frozen products in which sweetened milk or malai is a may form the chief ingredient. Now come to the composition of ice cream. An ice cream basically consists of 10% fat, sugar is 13 to 15%, stabilizers and emulsifiers are 0.5% or 0.3 to 0.5%, total solids is 36%. Hope you all are satisfied with this video. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. If you have any query, please mention it in a comment box. I will resolve them whenever we have a live session. Thank you so much for watching this video.